Hello. I'm looking forward to seeing you all on January 19th for opening day. I'm so pleased to announce that Bristol Community College has a 98% vaccination rate. Congratulations and thank you. This is a tremendous milestone for our community. I encourage everyone to get their booster as soon as they can. This is one of the reasons why all four Bristol Community College locations are on track to offer in-person and online courses and support services when our semester begins on January 24th. Our dedication to the health and safety of our college community has never wavered. As I report each week at Bristol Updates Live, we lead with safety and we lead with science. We continue to monitor the track of the virus as closely as possible and the COVID-19 Omicron variant. We all know someone right now who has COVID or has been a close contact. We have had to make hard decisions and choices that put our college safety first, which means your safety and the safety of our students. Having consulted with top health officials, we are confident that we are in a strong position to stay the course and with classes starting on time on January 24th. Our vaccination requirement, combined with other preventative measures, such as watching our distance, wearing a quality face mask, frequent hand washing, excellent airflow, and our fantastic surveillance testing program, are a winning combination. This spring, the majority of our classes are online, and many employees are teaching classes online or participating in telework. The amount of people at our college locations on any given day will not be the same as it was pre-pandemic. I promise you, if safety and science direct us, we will shift our course. You have my word. Thank you for doing your part to keep our college community safe. Remember the slogans, flatten the curve, and we're all in this together? Well, they're ringing true today like never before. Thank you for being part of everyone's safety at Bristol Community College. I'm so proud of you.